Hello everyone. 2019 has been an important year for Telefónica. We met our financial targets. We are growing our organic revenues profitably. We are investing responsibly. We have reduced debt significantly and generated a record amount of free cash flow. We are also making good progress on non-financial objectives. Some examples. We have improved index of both customer and employee satisfaction. Our staff and board are more diverse. We are aware that our sector has a great impact on the societies where we operate. Telefónica's digital customer solution and energy-efficient fiber networks are helping to decarbonize the economy. Last year, we reduced CO2 emissions by 18%, a 50% reduction in 4 years, and 100% of the electricity in our main market is from renewable sources. I want to thank the entire Telefónica team for its efforts. We begin 2020 focused on executing the plan we announced at the end of last year. We took 5 strategic decisions to generate value and long-term impact on all stakeholders. In short, to grow and become more efficient in a sustainable way. We are not starting from scratch. In our key markets, Spain, Brazil, UK and Germany, we are targeting growth with a focus on customers. At Telefónica Tech, with a newly announced team, we are growing our revenues by double digit. At Telefónica Infra, we are making good progress on maximizing the value of our infrastructure. And we are moving forward on the spin-off of Hispam with a new organization and a dedicated team. And finally, we continue to work on the new operating model to become more agile across all units. We have many opportunities ahead of us, including 5G. And we are prepared and our model is sustainable. We will continue to build relationship of trust with all our stakeholders. We will continue to grow inclusively with a positive impact on the environment. We will maintain a stable investment. We will continue strengthening the balance sheet. And we will continue to offer our shareholders an attractive remuneration. Thank you very much.